We are rolling up Sentry. You can see what the parking structure looks like. Here we are, making our way up Prairie. You see to the left, that parking structure is just on the rise. Intuit Dome coming up here on the right. Let's check out the action. The housing situation remains the same here. Kind of a war zone in the middle of all the construction madness. Here on 102nd Street, we've got what's called Gate B. Prairie North has a nice map here. Here at this Gate B, you can see this large truck flatbed trying to back its way in. It's a tough one to negotiate. This guy's got some skills. And then excavation. Across the street from Intuit Dome, you can see the development of the parking structure. Here's Gate C here along Century Boulevard. Right here. This truck bringing in some supplies. That's the plow at the back of it. And then this ramp down here looks like it's pretty much, the walls are pretty much concreted up. Hold on, see the man get this I gotta take a look at this parking structure here. It's getting pretty massive, so you might not be able to see much when I get up close to it. Looks like we have a lavanderia, coin laundry place out of business. You can see these street sweepers are around here constantly because a lot of dust is being collected, similar to the SoFi Stadium project, due to a lot of excavation and dirt. It's the nature of the beast when you're near LAX and you have height restrictions, requirements. Here's perspective from 102nd Street. They're kind of building up structures for support before they start actually developing the dome and all that. I don't know the technical terms you call it, but you can see the rebar and concrete support going into this due to it being below grade. Sound and dust, but this area over here is South Prairie, and there's gonna be an additional parking garage in that area. Flying by, but this kind of gives me a better angle so I can see ground a little better. And along with that south garage, it's just kind of just like a storage yard, I would say. There's a lot of big equipment and things. Just keeping out of the way for now. Here, that's going to just about wrap it up here from Intuit Dome in Inglewood, home of the LA Clippers in 2024-2025 season, June.
Be there. All right, that's all I got for now.
See you guys next time.